Chris Shirk. I'm racing Event A this year. I just wanted to thank the organizers for putting together a fantastic course. My first time doing the Beagle Bash, despite racing for 15 years or so, and it's a perfect day and the trails are amazing.
So we just got back from our ride a couple hours ago. It's really nice. The trails are really good. So of course, big thanks to Sunday Bikes, Moto Band, and Suspension for helping out. It was a great day. The trails were beautiful. There was one section with a bit of mud in it, and we both got stuck in the same hole, coincidentally. We've been asked. Yes. But other than that, it was a great day. Had an awesome ride. Didn't have too many spills or anything, so love the new bike. So big thanks to GP Bikes and Moto Band and
Yeah, no, I'm just excited to be out here. KTM hooks me up with a bike every year for this event, so just happy to be at home my home race and maybe get back and do a little bit more racing this year since I got nothing else to do.